I love them, and I'm so glad that they're here. If y'all would just again welcome Bill Baker and the band, and
thank you,
we're going to turn the service over to them.
We did have the pleasure of having Jamie play with us for quite a while, and he told me the other day he was back where he could when we need him. So anyway, we're going to invite you to sit back, relax, enjoy yourself, and we hope you like country, because that's what we are.
Fly away.
just a few more happy days, and then I'll fly away to a land where the joy never ends. I'll fly away. Oh, now I'll fly away, oh glory. I'll fly away in the morning, and when I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. Take another run. Glory, yes, y'all, I'll fly away in the morning, and when I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. I said, now, when I die, hallelujah, by and by, I'll fly away. White England. The other day I took a trip, an airplane ride, and that big old bird did shake as it climbed toward the sky. Well, the captain come on and he said, it's a beautiful day. Yeah, I got all anointed. What I had to say, I'm going up, never to come down. Going up, I'm glory bound. Going up, well, Jesus calls my name. Going up, I'm going up, one of these days. Listen to me. Now, people always question the coming of the Lord. Yeah, but they buy every lie the old devil sells. You know they reap their reward for all the sin that they sow. Oh, but my reward, it waits me over on heaven's shore. When I'm going up, never to come down. Going up, I'm glory bound. I'm a going up, well, Jesus calls my name. Going up, I'm going up, one of these days. To come down. Going up, I'm glory bound. Going up, when the King calls my name. Going up, I'm going up, one of these days. I said I'm going up, I'm going up, one of these days. Amen. Well, thank y'all so much. Oh, me. The next song we're going to do is a song called Cowboy in the Cross. And I can go back a long ways to when I was young and coming to this place. My grandma used to sit right about right yonder, and I'd come to church with her, and I'd sit right there next to her and listen to Brother Walt preach. And this place changed my life forever. My parents never attended here, but I'd come with my grandma, and then I came and seen the Easter production. And There's a scene in there where Jesus is at the whipping post. You're all familiar with it. And some of you probably played in it. But you know, for years, ever since then, if I pray for somebody to be healed, I pray that by the stripes that he bore at that whipping post. And that, seeing that in that graphic in this place changed me forever. And for that, I say thank you. It is a great joy and a great honor to be playing for you here tonight. And Danny Puckett used to play here, be in the band here long years ago, and I learned to play from Puckett. So it's kind of special to me to be here tonight. This is a song I wrote called Cowboy in the Cross. I told my teacher one time, I said, someday I'm going to do this, that, something else. And this is the first song I ever had on radio about 11 years ago. Do you another tune? Jimmy's got a retune. I'm telling you, Jamie will tell you, if you don't remind that guy that he needs to tune his guitar, he's proud to be here. We pick him up at the nursing home. Don't tell him, but every once in a while we let him drive. He's just almost the resident old man in the band. But we reserve that right for the man on the mixing board. So if it's a little loud, you know, or don't hear something just right, he's probably got bad batteries in his hearing aids. But anyway, I'll introduce him to you right quick while he's tuning. The guy that's been with me the longest over the years, he's been with me a lot of different times, but since before he was old enough to drive. I'm not talking about Brett. The kid on the drums, he comes to us tonight all the way from Sanger, Texas. He's a semi-professional bass fisherman, whatever that means. I think it means he's got a $50,000 bass boat and still pays his own entry fees. But anyway, Mr. Tory Sweatman on the drums. Oh, and the guy that's been with me the next longest amount of time is the man riding the faders tonight back in the sound booth from Long Grove, Oklahoma, Mr. Gary Stufflebeam. Next on the list is a guy who's my resident thorn in my side. We've all got one. And you notice I know which side to point to. Remove all question. Long story, that last song has a lot to do with how Jimmy and I got together. Jimmy lives over north of Long Grove, up there north of Staubtown Baptist Church. I knew that. Anyway, he lives up there north of Staubtown Baptist Church and has for, well, since the Ark landed or something. But he was in Texarkana and somebody gave him a copy of one of my records. And it was that last one, matter of fact. And about 2 or 3 years after he got that, we met in a church setting kind of like this. I was playing in a ladies' band and he kept figuring he had heard that voice somewhere. And God's got good sense of timing, and God knows what he's doing. And he is my thorn in my side. We have a love-hate relationship, mostly love. But anyway, from Long Grove, Jimmy Tate. And the next young man, just turned 50. You're welcome. And lives down here in Plainview. And you know, some people live in Ardmore and some people live in Plainview, ain't that right? He lives in Plainview. Don't get the two mixed up. People, I'm telling you, people, I don't live in Plainview, I live at Ardmore. I don't live in Ardmore, I live at Plainview, and I'm like, whoa. It's kind of like Oklahoma City, Moore, Norman, Edmond, it's just all one big town, people. Anyway, sorry, he lives in Plainview. But he originally come from Cushing, Oklahoma. We call him the Cushing Flash. Brett Matherly there on the bass guitar. Have you ever looked into a mirror? Ask God to show what he sees. The imperfections, stains of sin. Kind of scary, I must admit. And then you think, surely this is someone else. 'Cause I've been here all along and I know myself. He said, picture mercy and picture grace. Remember up there on that cross, I took your place and you are right. You were wrong, but I heard you cry. I cleansed your soul and the blood that flows from that old tree. Well, it changes what I see. What about my sin? He said, forgetfulness swallowed them. And what about all those things that I couldn't let go? And the times you asked me to move, and I said no. He said, picture mercy and picture grace. Remember up I took your place and you are right. You were wrong, but I heard you cry, and I cleansed your soul and the blood that flows from that old tree. Well, it changes what I see. He said, picture mercy and picture grace. Remember, that's where I took your place, and you are right. You are wrong. Oh, but I heard you cry, and I cleansed your soul, and the blood that flows from that old tree, well, it changes what I see. It changes what I see. Raced against these things for years, and now I use one. And I almost put it in the wrong spot. I was playing one time years ago with a guy, and he was trying to tune his guitar. Couldn't figure out what was wrong with it. He looked at me in a minute, and he said, I got a capo on this thing. I said, it might get in your way. This is a new song, and so far it's got pretty good response. Cowboys really are kind of my specific area of ministry, since I've been one all my life. And people from a really rough background seem to be what God puts in my path. And I'm good with that. I like stories that make good songs. And anyway, here's you one of those kind of songs for some of those kind of people. Dance tunes, it's true what they say. The nightlife ain't a good life, but it was my place to hide in the darkness. It held me so tight. Sitting on a bar stool, reading captions on a TV, like they were talking about me. And the silence was sudden when I started praying the night that I found the Lord. And I turned off the Jim Beam, turned on John 3:16, traded my wrecked life for a new. No longer in sin's chains, praise God I've been changed, I found grace. 100 proof. Well, I sit and wonder how and then why did I ever live so long? See, God had a purpose and He had a time. Had a plan for my life. In spite of me, He saved my soul. He forgave what I could never forget. Washed me in His blood and wrapped me in His love. And that's a night that I'll never forget. Turned on John 3:16, traded my wrecked life for a new. No longer in sin's chains, praise God I've been changed, I found grace 100 proof. No longer in sin's chains. I guess that's a keeper. You never know. You know, when you go to church, you start singing a song like that. You never know what people are going to do. Well, I grew up in the 80s. Any 80s babies besides me? About 81, 82, any of y'all? I'm telling you, well, I got good news. We're not Generation X babies. We're urban cowboy babies. Thanks to John Travolta. Sorry, John couldn't be here tonight. Oh, man. I've rewrote some old country songs, and this is one of them. It's still called Looking for Love. Looking for you. Did everything that this old world says to. Playing a fool's game and hoping to win. Believing all those lies and losing again. I was looking for love in all the wrong places, looking for love, needing your graces, searching one night. I was looking for traces of what I was living for, hoping to find the Lord and the Savior. And God bless the day I discovered you. Yeah, you looking for love. I was alone there with no hope in sight. When I walked into a church on a Sunday night. Don't know how it started, but there at the end. I knelt in an altar, found Jesus my friend. I was looking for love in all the wrong places, looking for love, needing your graces, searching that night. I was looking for traces of what I was living for. I was hoping to find the Lord and the Savior. And God bless the day I discovered you. Yeah, you looking for love. I love this part out here. Well, you came a-knocking at my heart's door. You're everything I was looking for. Now there's no more looking for love in all the wrong places, looking for love. I found your graces searching that night. I was looking for traces of what I was living for. Oh, now I found my Lord and my Savior. And God bless the day I discovered you. Yeah, you looking for love in all the wrong places, looking for love. I found your graces searching that night. I was looking for traces of what I was living for. Oh, now I found my Lord and my Savior. And God bless the day I discovered you. Yeah, you looking for love.
Everybody give him a hand.
It was Jimmy. Yeah, it was too, Jimmy. I told y'all he was my thorn in my side. Leave it to a guitar player. Anyway, he'll give you some more signal. Maybe you can turn down a little bit back there. Anyway, anybody like the blues? All right, well, I hope you like them because we're going to give them to you. There are some things I may not know, and there are places that I don't go, but there's one thing that I surely know. My God is real, for I can feel Him in my soul. And my God is real, He's real in my soul. My God is real, for He has washed and made me whole. About coming here to my grandma and little kids having dreams, and Cowboy and the Cross, that was the first song I ever had on radio, and we cut a little record, and really just kind of a way to record some songs that I've been writing and kind of kill some time and, you know, just be an outlet, you know. And long time ago, when I had my first song on the radio, I made some contacts, and so we kind of reconnected some of those, and I got a phone call one day, and this person wanted somebody nationally to push one of our songs, and I was kind of skeptical, you know, and Then I agreed to it. And a few hundred dollars later, I thought, man, you're an idiot. You just got took. But God's had his hand on this song all along. This song started at a benefit. There was a lady singing in Spanish. Now, I can speak a little bit of Spanish. You know, I know what burritos and fajitas and tacos, you know. That's my kind of Spanish. And I can say El Tapatio and La Fiesta and Gracias and De Nada. And you get past that and I get Lasta. That's what I get. So, but this lady, she was singing something about the senors. And she sang four songs, and every time she'd run across that line, senors, I realized she was talking about the King of Kings and Lord of Lords. And I don't speak of the Spanish, but I could say amen to that, amen. And so I went home and I wrote this song, and a long story about how it got pulled out, and long story there about how it wound up getting out on the radio. And then I got a phone call one day that it had charted on a top 100 country Christian chart. And I was like, no way. And they said, yeah. And in the month of September, it was in the top 40. And that was a publication that's in the United States and Canada. And I told my third grade teacher one time, I said, someday I'm going to be a singer. And I guess that someday has finally come. But anyway, little tune we wrote about a trip to Mexico called Señor, Señor. I went down to Mexico just to get away from it all. Found me a beach chair, I sat down there watching the waves crash and fall. This old man of the land said, I see the trouble in your head. Then in his broken English, he offered this, Señor of señores, cast your cares on him. They go out like the tide, never come back again. Find the depths of the sea, be your burdens no more. So give it all over to Señor of Señores. Hi, hi. Cut through me like a knife in my soul, separating the cancer of sin that lay hold of the peace and the promise, the love and joy I'd known. I took hands with that old man, we prayed in languages of our own. Señor of señores, cast your cares on him. They go out like the tide, never come back again. Find the depths of the sea, be your burdens no more. So give it all over to Señor of señores. Yes, just give it all over to Señor of Señores. We're going to do you a new song, another one. Some of these songs are on some CDs that we got out there. How many of y'all on social media, Facebook? You can help us tonight. There's enough of you here, you can help us tonight. We are about, last I checked, I really didn't start paying attention to this the other day. I thought, man, we're moving right along. We're about 12, 14 likes away from 500 on Facebook. And I got to counting the other day how many dates we played this year. When we get to the end of November, we're taking most of December off. When we get to the end of November, we will have played 28 between July and November. That's the oldest, longest going back calendar I've got. And we all work jobs. So, anyway, this is a song I hear that, I debated whether or not I was going to say this, but Brother Walt, I think this song might be for you and your family tonight. It's called The First Breath, since y'all got a new one. He drove her to the hospital in the pouring rain. She was taking deep breaths, she could feel the pain. For years she'd prayed to have a family of their own. And in that hospital they heard their family groan. And with the first breath it's a new life. So many things ahead, there's a first step and a first word. A lifetime to live and there's work to do until you are called on high. And then there's the first breath. He went to church, sat on the back row. He said he was afraid to get too far from the door. And then one Sunday he walked the aisle, baptized in the water, symbolizing new life. And with the first breath it's a new life. So many things ahead, there's a first step and the first words. A life live and there's work to do until you are called on high. And then there's the first breath. Laying on his deathbed, these are his last words. I fought the fight, I kept the faith, and I run my race. And then there's the first breath, it's a new life. So many things ahead, there's the first step and the first words. Forever and ever to live, and there's a work to do until you are called on high. And then there's the first breath, oh yeah. He drove her to the hospital when the pouring rain. There is the first breath, and then there's this moment that happens in life where you die to yourself. You die to yourself, and you let Jesus live through you, and you let God have his will and have his way. Cowboys get, you know, known for the John Wayne side of things, being tougher than leather, and you can't kill them. but cowboys die. There's a sticker you see sometimes on the back of vehicles that say, "Real men love Jesus." Or they'll say, "Real cowboys love Jesus." And that's what this song's all about. My buddy Wes Ward was PRCA bareback rider. And the only big rodeo that Wes never rode in was the NFR. He rode Houston, Denver, Cheyenne, all the big ones, Calgary. Everything big that you could ride in. Finished in the top 20 a bunch of times, but you know, they only take the top 15 to the national finals. Wes said this, he said, "I got sick and tired of being Lord of my life. So I decided to let Jesus be the Lord of my life." This song's by an old cowboy that leaves a legacy, and it's called "Cowboys Die." His grandson held his hand, watched as he labored, and then he closed his eyes. Tears filled the room when his grandson said, "Cowboys die. In the sweet by and by, and thanks to Jesus, in their next life, they can live forever. When cowboys die, years old, in a little frame church out on Wagon Road, and he was baptized down in Wild Horse Creek. Preacher said, "Son, we're proud of you, but now between you and me, to that great roundup in the sweet by and by, and thanks to Jesus, in their next life, they can live forever. We got any veterans in here? Anybody in here a military vet? Don't be bashful. There's my guitar. No veterans. EMS, right over there's vet, right there. Appreciate it. You bet. Charlie Daniels said, you got two people to thank for your freedom. And he's absolutely right. Jesus Christ, who died on a cross to free all the world from sin. And the American soldier who laid down his life somewhere on foreign soil so that you could sit in a place like this and worship God freely tonight. Amen? We're going to do a little patriotic song. And hope you like it. Well, I was down at the courthouse for a Monday morning meeting. When the man in charge said, if y'all don't mind, I'll lead the prayer and the pledge of allegiance. Well, I could see the faces on some in the crowd. And I thought, man, if they say a word, come unwound. 'Cause I still pray to the God that made this country what it was. And you'd better join in if you wanna see your blessed again. Cause freedom isn't free. No, no. C.D. said it all when he said Jesus and a soldier died for me. Now to say there's separation between the church and state, it's a great understatement, I'd have to say. If the Bible was our cornerstone, we'd be on solid ground. And if we use it for a roadmap, who knows, we might turn this thing around. 'Cause I still pray to the God that made this country what it was. And you'd better join in if you want to see you're blessed again. And I pledge allegiance to the flag, yeah I do, because freedom isn't free. No, no. C.D. said it all when he said Jesus and a soul for me. Charlie Daniels said it all when he said Jesus and a soldier died for me. Amen. One nation under God, would you agree? Yes, sir. Somebody asked me one time, said, do you know how to do any worship music? I said, yeah, but it comes out country. I hope I hadn't disappointed you yet tonight on what your idea of country was. I wrote this song. It's a cool story. When I cut this song in the studio, that morning I was using a guitar. Had it mic'd up. Outside the windows of the studio, you could hear birds singing. Chirp, chirp, chirp. And the engineer, he said, man, we're going to get those birds. I said, oh, brother, I got an idea. And he said, what's that? And I said, stick your microphone outside. Capture those birds. Real easy song to sing. Worship the Lord too. Let the earth sing praises to the Lord. Let the earth sing praises to the King. Let the earth sing praises to the Lord. Let the earth sing. You are holy, God Almighty. You're the one who was and is to come. You are holy. Holy God. Let the earth sing praises to the Lord. Let the earth sing praises to the King. Let the earth sing praises to the Lord. Let the earth sing praises to the King, for you are holy, God Almighty. You're the one who was and is and is to come. You are holy. You are holy. You are holy. Holy God. A holy God. Let the earth sing praises to the King. Let the earth sing praises to the King. Let the earth sing praises to the Lord. Let all the children sing, sing praises to the King. For you are holy. You're the one who was and is to come. You are holy, Lord, you are holy. Oh, you are holy.
let the earth sing praises to the Lord. Let the earth sing praises to the King. My Jesus, my Savior, Lord, there is none like you. All of my days I long to praise the wonders of your mighty love. My comfort, my shelter, my tower of refuge and strength. To worship you. Shout to the Lord, all the earth, let us sing. Power and majesty, praise to the King. Mountains bow down and the seas will roar at the the work of your hand. Lord, forever I love you, forever I'll stand. Nothing compares to the promise I have in you. Shout to the Lord, all the earth, let us sing. Power and majesty, praise to the King. Mountains bow down and the seas will roar at the sound of your name. I sing for joy at the work of your hand. Lord, forever I love you, forever I'll stand. And nothing compares to the promise I have. And let's shout to the Lord, all the earth, let us sing. Power and majesty, praise to the King. Mountains bow down and the seas will roar at the sound of your name. I sing for joy at the work of your hand. Lord, forever I love you, forever I'll stand. And nothing compares to the promise I have in you. No, nothing compares to the promise I have, Lord. Promise I have, no, nothing compares to the promise I have in you. Amazing grace, how sweet a wretch like me. I once was lost, but now I was blind, but now I see. Twas grace unending love, amazing grace. The Lord has promised good to me. My hope, His word secures.
I love that part.
He will my shield and motion be. As long as life endures, my chains are gone, I've been set free. My God, my Savior has ransomed me. And like a flood, His mercy reigns, unending love, amazing grace. The earth shall soon dissolve like snow. The sun forbear to shine. Then God, who called me here, will be forever mine.
Just a guitar.
My chains are. God, my Savior, has ransomed me. And like a flood, His mercy reigns, unending love, amazing grace. And like a flood, His mercy reigns, unending love.
I just wonder tonight, is there anybody here that you're going through something, you need some prayer? We were playing here the other day. My eyes really got open. To the need for prayer for people. Don't need to know what it is. And I don't mean to sound mean. I don't really want to know what it is. It's between you and God, whatever it is. You know, that's what keeps so many people away from the altar. They think, oh, if I go down there, somebody's going to ask me what it is. Somebody's going to judge me for what it is. I ain't asking no questions and I ain't judging nobody. You know why? Sometimes I don't want anybody to ask me any questions. And I don't want anybody to judge me. Just being real. So if there's anybody here tonight that needs some prayer, Brother Walt, Brother Jamie down there, they'd be happy to pray with you. I'd be happy to come pray with you. We're going to sing this one more time. And if you need prayer, come for prayer. And if you don't, lift your hands and praise and worship unto God for the amazing grace. My chains are gone. Set free, my God, my Savior, He ransomed me. And like a flood, His mercy reigns, unending love, amazing grace. Oh, my chains are gone, I've been set free, my God, my Savior, He ransomed me. And like a flood, His mercy reigns, unending love, amazing grace. Somebody give the Lord a hand clap of praise in His house tonight, amen.
Thank you so much for watching this video, and I want to do this for you today. I want you to join me and just say the prayer of the sinner And I hope that you will let Jesus Christ come into your heart and change your life. God's got a good plan for your life. All you need to do is invite him in. And the Bible said he'll come in and live inside of you. So pray this prayer. Lord Jesus, come into my heart. I recognize that I am a sinner, that God loves me, and that God wants to save me. So I repent of my sins. I believe that Jesus Christ is the Son of God and has come to save me. I accept him right now as my Savior and my Lord in Jesus' name. And I thank you, God, for saving my life. Amen. God bless you, my friend, and may the Lord bless you and keep you always in his love.